Beijing officials have issued new regulations and guidelines on China's news industry. The regulations shed light on the kind of news that's being produced in communist China. The document says certified Chinese journalists must undergo so-called continuous education by the state, at least 90 hours every year. Article 3 of the regulation says the continuing education of news professionals and technical personnel must adhere to the guidance of Xi Jinping thought on socialism with Chinese characteristics. Xi Jinping thought is a set of policies and ideas derived from the writings and speeches of Chinese leader Xi Jinping, and it mostly comes from a speech he gave in 2013, where he praised Marxism, Leninism, Mao Zedong, and socialism. Article 4 of the regulation states that continuing education work must engage in in-depth education of developing news with a Marxist angle. It also says the continuing education must closely follow the CCP's mission in news and public opinion work. A senior Chinese media professional living in Germany with a career in Chinese media for more than 20 years told news outlet Radio Free Asia that Chinese reporters dare not report the truth. They're merely reporting the CCP's propaganda.